So, the northern blue-tongued skink is from Australia, but there are some skinks that are also from Indonesia, Sandhorns, and New Guinea as well. Yep. So, what's your question? They do shed their skin. Yep. Harry, because he's full grown, he doesn't do a lot of growing, so he typically only sheds about 2 to 3 times a year. What's your question? So, about 15 to 20 years. Yep. For those of you that would like to pet Harry, we do have some rules for you. So we ask you guys to use 2 fingers together just like I'm doing. Just like this, and only one person can pet Harry at a time, so you need to make sure that you take turns. So whenever you come up here to pet Harry with your 2 fingers, you're going to be very, very gentle so that we don't hurt him. So what you're going to do with your 2 fingers is pet very gently right here on his back.
Okay, grab the ball.
Afterwards, I've got some hand sanitizer here for you guys, okay? So
okay.
One at a time with 2 fingers.
Do not press.
Can you put your 2 fingers together? There you go.
Do not press anything. Yes, can I eat that?
There you go. It's okay, Katie. No. There's some up to
that way.
Katie, don't touch anything. We gotta get your hands sanitized.
Soft strawberry.
You have to wash your hands with Vaseline. How we do with moisturizer.
Hold on. Just
that's
do it.
That's pretty clean.
Yeah.
Okay,
it ain't no fur.
Okay,
that's
a
hand sanitizer.
I want to
touch. Okay,
you can touch it all
home. No.
I don't
want to
touch it. I got it. Thank you. Honey, we don't have that
TV out
bringing that
hair
so it's closer.
Yeah, it's
awesome.
It's
Katie. She said like a soft strawberry.
Yeah.
It's like all leather.
Right. You want somebody else, Pat? He's got it right over there.
Mm, it is pretty soft.
It feels like massage for Thank you.
You're welcome.